Vegas, Nevada, CBS Sports presents the Mountain West Championship game. The top-seeded San Diego State Aztecs and the Fresno State Bulldogs. San Diego State is in their third consecutive final. Fresno State has their highest seed in 15 years. Hi, everyone. Kevin Harlan, along with Hall of Famer Reggie Miller and Dan Bonner. Welcome to Las Vegas. Boy, have we seen a turbulent season so far in college basketball. Reggie, you think it's going to continue in the tournament?
Well, last year we had the young guns in Duke and Kentucky, the old guards in Wisconsin. There are 10 to 15 teams playing on a neutral court. I would not be surprised ends up in Houston.
It is going to be wide open. Let's talk about today in this San Diego State team, Dan. Defense is their calling card. One of the best defensive teams in college basketball.
They really are, Kevin, but eventually you have to be able to score to win the game. And if they're going to score enough to win today, they're going to rely on their two guards. Trey Kell on the left, Jeremy Hemsley on the right. These guys, they're their best shooters. They're pretty good three-point shooters, but they are both guys who like to attack. Trey Kell just sort of has that easy, smooth kind of game. He can get to the rim. He also makes big shots, and that's what they need today. And Jeremy Hemsley, this is a guy who attacks the basket. He can get it to the goal to score, or he can pass it off to one of his teammates. He's got to be big today.
Now for the Bulldogs of Fresno State, Reg. They've had an interesting season. They played well, won 16 games at home. That's the most they've won in a long time. Overall in this conference, they were 13-5, and they've got the player of the year in the Mountain West Conference in Marvell Harris.
Third in scoring, second in assists, and what I love about his game, don't let his size fool you. Can knock down jump shots, but what I love about him is his ability to create offense, not only for himself. You see the nice drive right here, but look at the Euro step. Able to finish in traffic. He's going to have to learn to trust his teammate.
This takes us to the AT&T Fast Analysis.
And what we talked about, getting in the paint, creating offense. This is what this Fresno State team is going to have to do against that stingy defense.
And sometimes the San Diego State best offense is to throw it up on the rim and go get it, and they can do that very, very well.
The Aztecs have been to six consecutive NCAA tournaments. The Bulldogs haven't gone since 2001. All a part of tomorrow's Selection Sunday on the road to the Final Four. CBS Sports coverage of the Mountain West Championship is sponsored by the Quicksilver Card from Capital One. Bud Light, make the right call. Drink responsibly. And by Buick, proud partner of the NCAA.
If you like piña coladas,
come on, Chuck,
and getting caught in the rain,
yeah, baby.
And if you're not into yoga,
and if you have half a brain,
I got you. Get it, get it.
If you like making love at midnight in the dunes of the Cape, then I'm the man that you look for. Ride to me and escape.
Oh, that's good.
Why are you all here? To learn, right? So you can get a good job, so you're not working for peanuts. Well, what if I told you that peanuts can work for you? While you guys are busy napping, peanuts are delivering 7 grams of protein and 6 essential nutrients right to your mouth. You ever seen a peanut take a day off? No. Peanuts don't even get casual khaki Fridays because peanuts take their jobs seriously. So unless you want a life of skimming Wi-Fi off the neighbors, you'll harness the hard-working power of the peanut.
Sophie, his 13th birthday. Gift, we've got you. Guitar, coming tomorrow. Road game today, surprise party tomorrow. Change of plans. Game tomorrow.
No, birthday tomorrow.
Hotel.
Guitar, reroute.
Birthdays are on birthdays.
Party, relocate. UPS My Choice makes rerouting packages easy.
Mom.
How we're helping companies solve for the needs of customers like Sophie.
So, where are you guys?
Using the built-in Wi-Fi in Tina's new Buick.
Wow, that doesn't look like a Buick.
Okay, who wants smoothies?
Is that passion fruit, Jeremy?
Yes, with beef on.
I'll take a passion fruit. Anybody else?
During the Buick March Madness event, get a sweet 16% below MSRP on select Buick vehicles in stock. That's over 8,400 below MSRP on this 2016 Enclave.
Baby, I'm a bad man.
Fresno State and San Diego State split their two regular season meetings. Now they meet here in the championship game of the Mountain West. A look at fifth-year head coach Rodney Terry. 9 years an assistant to Rick Barnes at Texas. And they went to the tournament each and every season. He starts a very veteran backcourt with three guards. And the player of the year, as Reg was just talking about. And on the Aztec side, they've got length. A sophomore in Kel leads him in the backcourt, but long up front with Spencer and Shepard. And their coach is the very familiar Steve Fisher, who has done a terrific job. He's been a National Coach of the Year. He's taken the Michigan team to a Final Four, a couple of them, in fact. And here he is in San Diego with the Aztecs, the number one seed, 16-2 in conference play. And here is what is at stake in this tournament. A chance to go on to the NCAA.
Well, what's going to be interesting hearing from everyone is that if San Diego State does not win today, obviously they will be a bubble team. Does their resume get them in? Personally, the way they play defense, I think this team, if they do not win tonight, they get a chance to get in.
Reg, yeah. That's certainly a really interesting argument, but I think San Diego State would prefer to not have it. They would like now. They've been in this championship game for the last 5 years. This is 4 out of 5, but they haven't won it since 2011, and so they have not had a lot of success in this championship game.
San Diego State is 25-8. Conference record of 16-2. You take a look at their RPI, but against the top 50 in that category, 1-4. The strength of schedule. And their big win was on Thanksgiving when they took care of number 14, Cal, by 14.
And that was on a neutral floor. But on the flip side for Fresno State, Coach Terry was talking to us about building a resume, building a program. Not only can your fan base be proud of, but you can go out and get potential recruits. And he's done just that, Dan.
And he knows that with this tournament profile, they have to win today. There's no question. If they lose, they're not going to the NCAA tournament. And San Diego State, even though, Reggie, I agree with you, that's an okay tournament profile. I would not want to leave that in the hands of the committee.
We have a terrific crew here in Las Vegas officiating the game. David Hall in 29 NCAA tournaments. Vern Harris. The terrific Vern Harris, 20 NCAA tournaments, and Larry Spalding, 15 in the big dance. He is officiating in a turnover right off the bat. Guerrero will take it the other way. Fresno State in blue. San Diego State is in white.
A matchup to watch early on. Dakari Allen guarding the Mountain West Player of the Year in Marvell Harrison. Allen has length and size to really be disruptive.
One of the top 5 three-point shooters in the Mountain West. Guerrero missing right there, the 6'1 senior from California. Here is Trey Kell with Allen on top. And now to Shepard. Pope with a 3.
And Malik Pope is a key player for San Diego State. He's a guy that can make that three-point shot, but he only scored in double figures 7 times during the regular season. But he finished very strong. He's had a good tournament.
Here's the player of the year, Harris, wearing number 23. Russo gets it down low. Edo in a lot of congestion. Look at all the white uniforms in the other way. Out of the pack and off to the races, Dakari Allen. Inside, Pope, outside, inside. He is still early in this game for the Aztecs.
And if you're Coach Fisher, this is the start you wanted. Obviously, being the number one seed here offensively, you wanted to get into that flow early. You know this defense will show up for the Aztecs. Their offense at times has been a question mark.
Fresno State with it. 24-9 record. Russo, the junior college transfer. And taken on the play by Polk. It is the second-seeded Bulldogs, the top-seeded Aztecs, and San Diego State with the ball. Shepard.
Wow. And I'm telling you what, Reg, if they can play offense like this, they're going to be impossible to beat. Their problem has been they go through scoring droughts.
They just suffocate you defensively.
Harris, three. Tyson player of the year. Number one score in Fresno State history. All Mountain West Conference defense as well. Had 19 last night against Colorado State.
It's not a lot that rattles Harris. He's seen it all, being that senior.
Shepard aggressively takes it across the lane. Lewis with the rebound.
See, when you get that rebound, I think Fresno State has to push it. You want to beat that San Diego State defense down the court every time you can.
That's what Coach Rodney Terry was telling us after his victory last night. You can't allow San Diego State to set up 5-on-5. We're just not that good offensively to do that.
Whoa! Russo flies it off the lane. Bloomington, Minnesota, the junior sky and high at 6'9", and he had plenty of space.
That was pretty good offensively, right?
Usually you see the San Diego State athleticism with those putbacks.
Allen to Spencer. Stepped out, shoved on the play, and a Fresno State foul.
Now you talk about somebody flying to the basket. The ball goes up, and here comes Russo coming from the right-hand side of your screen. San Diego State is a team that is, they're only an average rebounding team. You got to block out.
Kell. Shepard has it. A lot of defense inside, outside. Pope, three. Cole! He's hit a couple triples.
And what was Coach Rodney Terry telling us last night about San Diego State? Their best offense at times is a missed shot. You can't allow them to get offensive rebounds and second and third looks at the rim.
That's Julian Lewis with a missed shot. Underneath. Here he comes again. Russo. And this time he's fouled.
But how about Guerrero with the alley-oop?
Not only do you come up with a scrum, it's one of those 50-50 balls, but just throw it to the square and let Russo finish.
Dove Men Plus Care, the strength test. Like leather, skin is stronger when it's hydrated. That's why Dove Men Plus Care Body Wash has a unique hydrating formula to leave skin healthier and stronger.
Hey there, can I help you with anything?
Hey, Siri, what's AT&T's latest offer?
Oh, I don't think that Siri
right now,
can...
Switch to AT&T for an iPhone and get one free.
Wow, is that right?
Yeah, it's basically...
Yes, that is the current offer from AT&T.
Okay, Siri, you don't know everything.
Well, I know you asked me to call you the AT&T hostess with the most...
Okay, shut her down. Turn it off.
Right now, buy an iPhone and get another one free when you add a second line.
America, let's take a break from politics this month.
Let's have a few Bud Lights and focus on what unites us all. 3 weeks of nonstop basketball.
Yes! No!
Enough attack ads and name-calling. That was a foul, you jerk face!
Yes!
Down by two, just under 30 seconds left in regulation. Allen brings it up the court. He dribbles left and passes it to Smith. Smith makes a move to the corner. He's cut off to the lane. He's looking, looking. He finds James. Slice into the basket. James shoots! Misses! His tip back. Ball's loose. Allen picks it up. Two defenders around him. Final seconds. Allen pump fake. Three, two, throws up a desperation three. Oh!
Proud to be the official chicken of sports fans. Zaxby's, indescribably good.
During the Lexus Command Performance sales event,
Andy Smith for three.
There's always cause for celebration.
Score! And State is just fired it up. Can you believe it?
With extraordinary offers on our highest expressions of luxury, including the visionary LS, the generously appointed ES, and the new 8-passenger LX.
Let it fly.
Because thrills like this only happen during the Command Performance sales event. This is the pursuit of perfection.
Wrap up Selection Sunday with an in-depth look at every angle of the bracket. NCAA March Madness Bracket Breakdown, presented by Reese's, tomorrow at 7:30 on CBS Sports Network.
Here in Las Las Vegas with the Mountain West Championship. We send it over to Evan Washburn.
Well, Kevin, San Diego State's most impactful offensive players are also the two guys to monitor when it comes to health concerns. Trey Kell's been battling the flu this entire tournament. It's required constant treatment in-game, including IVs at halftime. And you look at his numbers, he gets better as the game goes on. Obviously, a big part of that is the IV treatment. Now, Jeremy Hensley's been dealing with a right foot bruise for the last month. He's unable to practice. He utilizes a walking boot on off days, so his conditioning is a concern. He can't be on the floor for long stretches. Guys.
Hey, Evan, one interesting thing, too. We've got a freshman in Hensley, and we've got a sophomore in Kell, young guys leading this team.
They really count on Winston Shepherd and Skylar Spencer to be that stabling force, but make no mistake, they need Kell and Hensley today to make a bid for the NCAA tournament.
Evan, thank you. Here is Allen on top. Pope has been the big story so far for San Diego State. He averages 6. He's already got 8. Now he's got 10.
So long and athletic. A nice setup there by Trey Kell, the sophomore. And we talked about him January 19th, a turnover there.
Kell got by Guerrero. Dives inside. It is an offensive foul.
I mean, this is a situation where Kell was surprised to get the pass, and I don't think he ever got himself organized.
I don't think he even saw Harris underneath the rim as well.
Well, you talked about Harris. He's a very good defender in addition to being an offensive force, and that's why he's the Mountain West Player of the Year.
He's got the ball right now. Russo again, pick-pocketed by Kell. Outside, Guerrero, 3.
The gamble by Kell allowed Guerrero to get that wide-open 3. If you don't come up with that steal, you're putting your defense at a disadvantage.
And they don't really need to go for those gambles, Reg. You just keep them in front.
Find out where today's winner will land in the Field of 68. Get the CBS Sports app to view the latest bracketology. Download it now to see the newest projection. Russo picks up his first, and we got a couple of substitutions, including Hemsley. Evan was just talking about him, their leading scorer. In fact, not since Kawhi Leonard played for San Diego State have they had, Reggie, a freshman lead them in points.
If you're Steve Fisher, that's the luxury you have. Even though he leads this Aztec team in scoring, because of that injury, he's getting that production off the bench. But you also come in with Cheatham and Chole, two guys that are just long, athletic, and you can continue to play the same way, especially defensively.
Jamel Taylor and Jarrell Carter are checked in, too, for Fresno State, so both teams going to the bench.
And Fresno State switches to the zone defense. I think that has to do with the fact that Kell is out of the game.
Here's Hensley inside, working on Taylor. Chole, who is the transfer, who began his college career in Arizona. With a shove inside.
Smart move by Coach Rodney Terry to go to that 2-3 zone. San Diego State is not a great three-point shooting team, with the exception of Trey Kell. He goes to the bench. You make these Aztec players show you that they can knock down a three-point shot.
The length of Allen. It's picked up by the galloping Pope. 3-on-1! He has had the start of his career. 12 points, 3 threes. He has taken over this game early.
And that's a 6'10 guy gritting the ball like that.
Malik Pope out of Sacramento, a sophomore. Inside the drive.
What a block by Cheatham.
Pope. And it's off the fingertips of Allen on the wing.
I mean, you better love the athleticism of San Diego State. You mentioned this, Dan. This is a 6'10 guy in the open court. The defense doesn't show you any respect. Well, you crush the rim.
This is the San Diego State formula for success under Steve Fisher has been to get these long athletic guys to play suffocating defense and to have a guard who can get in the lane and create opportunities. And when they do steal the ball, they get out and go.
And versatile guys.
Yes.
Think of J.J. O'Brien, Kawhi Leonard, all under Steve Fisher.
Edo. Another rebound. Pope collects his third right there. Comes the other way for the number one seed. San Diego State Aztecs, the Mountain West regular season champion. Chole across the lane, lost it with a lot of congestion inside. Lewis comes the other way and a pull-up triple. Nice digging it out that time by Edo. Karachi Edo, who's a junior out of Dallas. He had the shove. Wednesday on Survivor. The game is turned upside down with a tribe shuffle that comes with a twist. Don't miss a new Survivor. Wednesday at 8, 7 Central, only CBS. Hensley picked up the foul.
I love what Fresno State is doing on a turnover or missed shot. Getting out and running. Those were one of the keys that Coach Rodney Terry talked to us about. Transition defense has to be better. We saw the finish by Malik Pope. That's not good. But getting out early and getting creating space off of turnovers and shooting the ball quickly before this stingy San Diego State defense can set up.
But keep in mind, this is a Fresno State team that's pretty good on the defensive end as well. And San Diego State, they're a relatively poor offensive team, not only because they often don't shoot the ball well, but they do turn it over an awful lot, and we've seen that here so far.
Hemsley's got the ball. Gets it off to Shepard. Cheatham's down low. Chole trying to get out of harm's way inside the lane. Hemsley, very aggressive with his drive, held on the play and fouled.
And even with that foot problem, you can see the value of Hemsley. That's what he does. He takes the ball and gets into the lane, sometimes attacking for himself, at other times trying to find open teammates. That is very difficult to defend.
Jamel Taylor picked up the foul for Fresno State.
And also, too, the thinking of Hemsley, especially with Taylor, the smaller defender, trying to guard him. If you're Hemsley, you feel that you have the advantage, because there's no way they're going to put Marvell Harris on Hemsley, but you don't want to risk him getting into foul trouble.
San Diego State last night took care of Nevada in the semifinals by 12. They never trailed in that game. And Fresno State beat number 6 seed Colorado State, led by coach Larry Stacey, 64-56, holding Colorado State down to just 23% shooting from the floor.
And it was worse than that in the second half. It was like 17%. Colorado State only made 4 field goals.
Dan, don't remind us. We had to sit through that game, okay?
Yeah, Larry Stacey's probably the guy I don't want to be reminded about.
Harris met by 2 at every turn. Taylor, Russo, works into Cheatham across the lane and tries to dump, but it's picked up by Shepard. He's off. Once again, with a foul called on Carter.
Well, we've already seen Malik Pope at 6'10", being able to handle the ball going coast to coast. Here's the real versatile player, the senior Winston Shepard, on this Aztecs team. Comes up with a steal, leads this team in assists. Always looking up, trying to set up his teammates. He's just one of those versatile young wing forwards here for this Aztec team.
Shepard's got it. Chole with the screen. Inside. Oh, Cheatham. And picked off by Guerrero. And that's Russo. They'll take it right into Shepard. And can't get it to go. But a foul called as he was driving on the play. Timeout taken. Mountain West Championship in Las Vegas on CBS.
Do you have to go?
I really do, sweetie.
How long will you be gone, Mommy?
Probably a week, hopefully longer.
I have a nervous stomach.
I'm sorry, guys.
This isn't fair.
Bye. Bye.
Miss you.
Why can't we watch the game?
Because Daddy went to art school.
Catch all the action at Buffalo Wild Wings.
Has to be a way. Carry the centimeter, divide by 3.14 something something something.
Great Caesar salad!
And now, the Name Your Price tool shows people policy options to help fit their budget.
Is that a true story?
Yeah, people really do save an average of over $500 when they switch.
I mean about you inventing it.
I invented the story.
And isn't that what really matters?
So, what else about me?
I love to take pictures that engage people and to connect us with the wonderment of nature. The detail on this surface book is amazing. with the tiger image. There's saliva coming off. You've got this turn, and that's why I need this kind of resolution and computing power. Being able to use a pen like this on a screen directly with the image, it just gives me a different relationship to it. And I can't do that on my Mac. This is brilliant for me.
Introducing the new QX60 from Infiniti.
This pill made him an FBI asset.
Ready to be done with all of it.
But this is not a life you can walk away from.
Where is my son?
New Limitless, CBS Tuesday.
Oh, and a dunk! Gets it again! Money! Right to the rim!
Tomorrow, who's in, who's out, who's playing whom and when? Get it first on a special two-hour NCAA Basketball Championship selection show. It comes your way in 5:30 on CBS Sports, and coverage continues on CBS Sports Network with an NCAA March Madness Bracket Breakdown, all presented by Reese's. There's Joe Castiglione, the athletic director at Oklahoma, as he talks with the committee. Dan Gavitt at his side, who runs college basketball, two of the best men in this business, and they are getting their committee on the same page, or trying to at least, in New York as we speak.
And if you're San Diego State, the last thing you want is to be part of the committee's discussion. Now, unless they're deciding what seed you are, Steve Fisher would much prefer that his guys win this to take all the element of doubt out of the equation.
Well, he has taken 10 different teams to regular season titles or tournament titles within this conference. Bubble teams are certainly the talk of college basketball. We saw Wichita State last week. We see San Diego State, Dan, today, and a lot in between.
Well, and you can see there, a bubble team does not exist by itself. It's not in a vacuum. You're compared to other teams, and you don't really want to be in a group with teams like that. There's a very similar-looking resume.
I'm so surprised that Monmouth is on that list with the impressive road wins that they've had this year at UCLA, at USC, Georgetown,
Notre Dame.
And they played Iona down the stretch. Easily could have won that ball game in their conference tournament.
Hensley, three. Another good rebound inside. But knocked away that time out of Spencer's hands. And they go to Carter, who can move a mountain. 285 pounds, and when he runs, we all feel it. A big man inside, a foul called on San Diego State. And again, you take a look at these teams that are talked about on the bubble. Foul goes on Spencer for the first time.
You know, the records are all very similar. The RPIs, you know, they're sort of in the same ballpark. The wins against the top 50, that's something that the committee really looks at closely. And a lot of times, these particular types of teams don't get a lot of opportunity to beat top 50 teams because nobody will play them.
Well, remember in years past, this Mountain West usually got two, three, four teams in. It's been a down year here in the Mountain West. We're only going to get really one team in, the winner of this game today.
It wasn't that many years ago that the Mountain West was the number one conference according to RPI.
We're in the midst of our first tie right now. The top two seeds in this conference meeting here in the championship game. Hensley, three, make it a two. And Guerrero the other way. He was a four-star recruit. He began at Oklahoma State and transferred to Fresno.
See if they can find a way to get Harris going here offensively.
Splits the defense, finds Carter, tried to sky, lost the ball. Picked up inside by Spencer. Here comes Hensley, Euro step to the rack. Wow! That's a three-point shot, which is off the mark by Watson into Carter, and he traveled inside the lane for the Bulldogs.
Reggie, what did Rodney Terry tell us yesterday? That his team had to be able to make two-foot plays, meaning that you can't get the ball right on top of the rim because these San Diego State guys are just too good blocking shots. But here's Hemsley. This is what we talked about, his ability to get the ball to the rim. He almost lost it. How did he get that in the basket?
He's almost shot it when he was underneath the rim right there. But when you're a scorer, you find ways to get the ball in the basket.
Kellen Pope, Hemsley out there for San Diego State along with Spencer. Down low, Shepard. They go to Shepard inside! What a pass! And what a flush!
They were in the zone. Doesn't matter what defense you're playing, you let him catch the ball that close to the basket, he's going to do that.
Look at all those white jerseys. Anito down low. They swarm you. They attack you. They're aggressive. They initiate the contact.
Harris, Guerrero, three. And it was fouled as he shot. Hensley got it. Trying to close.
Now you've got Fresno State playing the zone, and right there you see Shepard. He's just standing there. Nobody's paying any attention to him. Kellen Russo, who's down in the low post, doesn't look behind him. You can't let Shepard sneak behind you like that.
And that's exactly what he did. That's the old sneak attack right there. When a guy turns his head defensively on that ball pass right there, you just sweep to the other side.
Cesar Guerrero is at the line from Huntington Park, California. Played at John Bosco High School. He was a top 10 player in Los Angeles. He was a top 60 player overall. He's at the line right now in the quarterfinals against UNLV Thursday, had 17.
And he may wear the shortest shorts in college basketball.
This guy's hard to see with the wrap around his thighs, but you're right.
He's a throwback kind of guy. He's wearing those short shorts. Now, they're not nearly as short as they used to be, but that's much shorter. Most of the guys have their shorts down around their knees.
Somewhere, John Stockton is getting off his couch right now, guys, and giving this young man a standing ovation. What is wrong with that? No throwback.
Against San Diego State back in mid-January, Guerrero at the end of regulation hit a three-point shot to force overtime. So he's had success. These two teams split this past season. Aztecs beat Fresno State mid-January in overtime. There's a shot by Cal. It's in and out with the rebound controlled by Julian Lewis.
And San Diego State is going to need Cal to make that shot.
And now, Dakari Allen doing a wonderful job defensively on Harris. So only that early three-point basket for the Mountain West Player of the Year.
Driving his horse, kicks it outside the three, Russo. And chased down and collected by Winston Shepard. He's got his third rebound, the senior from Houston.
But that's the right play there for Harris. You collapse the defense. Now you've got to trust your teammates to make shots.
Pope. Wide open, Shepard. And the collision with Edo inside. And that's a collision you always feel. Monday on the Late Show with Stephen Colbert. Don't miss John Oliver. Plus the world number one golfer, Jordan Spieth. And Tuesday, Steve Martin. Only CBS. Edo picks up the foul. Aztecs at the line. San Diego State was beaten by Fresno State back in mid-February by one. As we've got an Aztec team, Dan, which has won four tournament titles. Coming in, they've won four straight games, 7 of 8, and 18 of their last 20 games after what was kind of a rocky start to the season for San Diego State.
Well, it really was. They lost a couple of head scratchers, but this, remember, this is a San Diego State program that has been to the NCAA tournament 6 consecutive years, and that is the 8th longest streak in the country. So these guys are used to playing past the end of this tournament, whether they win it or not.
Looking for their 5th Mountain West title. Right now, currently tied with New Mexico for that honor.
Just saw Steve Fisher on the side. He's one of the real gentlemen in college basketball. Won the John Wooden Award, in fact, the Legends Award, this past April after the Final Four. Harris tries to shift things up. Guerrero makes a move and a long two.
Nice escape dribble there by Guerrero.
He's got 8.
And look, you know, we talked about Harris and his 23-point average, but it's been the others here for Fresno State that has allowed them to stay within striking distance of San Diego State.
San Diego State is shooting 53% from the field as Cal tries to carve. Cho on top. Shepard on the wing, shot clock at 5. This is over Edo, and it's caught. Harris will come the other way. Conference Player of the Year, been very quiet so far. Look at the defense. Look at the length. Look at the drive and the two the other way. Allen.
And Mike on the way with the travel. I love the hustle there by Allen. We talked about he's going to have a long evening guarding the Mountain West player of the year in Harris, but it's those deflections because of those long arms by Dakari.
Harris has only taken two shots. Guerrero's taking a bunch. He's got eight. Kells on him. Three. And Cheatham is going to grab the ball.
You know, I don't think that's the shot they're looking for. They can get that one anytime.
And then you commit a silly foul at the other end.
San Diego State. Defense is their calling card. One of the best in the country. Shown right there by Dakari Allen. And the foul.
It isn't always easy to know where you stand financially. Multiple accounts, investments, insurance. It can leave you wondering how it all fits together. At Northwestern Mutual, we help you see your whole picture. Find out what you truly want, and then together we design a plan to go get it. There's a confidence that comes in knowing what financial security is and doing what it takes to achieve it. At Northwestern Mutual, we help you live life differently.
Pepper Jack cheese baked into the shell, it's gonna be big. The new Quesalupa, only at Taco Bell.
So, where are you guys?
Using the built-in Wi-Fi in Tina's new Buick.
Wow, that doesn't look like a Buick.
Okay, who wants smoothies?
Is that passion fruit, Jeremy?
Yes, with bee pollen.
I'll take a passion fruit. Anybody else?
During the Buick March Madness event, get a sweet 16% below MSRP on select Buick vehicles in stock. That's over 8,400 below MSRP on this 2016 Enclave.
Here, my friend, I'm here to show you a better way. Watch this. Welcome to the apartment internet.
Are you somebody who might like to live near a discotheque?
Yeah.
Really? Watch this.
Polygons. Let's say that you owned a condo that you wanted to rent out. You can list it for free. Come on.
Isn't that good?
I'm never going back to the old internet again.
The new apartments.com. Change your apartment, change the world.
America, let's take a break from politics this month.
Let's have a few Bud Lights and focus on what unites us all. 3 weeks of nonstop basketball.
Yes! No!
Enough attack ads and name calling. That was a foul, you jerk face!
You can see the high shooting percentage here of San Diego State. They've got a plus eight margin inside the paint, getting close-up shots and dunks, and guys, that's made the difference so far for the Aztecs.
Well, it's been interesting because Malik Pope, a guy that's only averaging 7 points for the Aztecs, really started this game on fire. And what I've liked about it is he really hasn't forced the issue at all. Starts the game with a three, a guy that's only shooting 35% from downtown, gets his 31st. The little lay-in here, back-to-back threes. And he's just done a great job. And oh, here was the poster dunk right here in the open court. 6'10", being able to handle the basketball. Nice start here for Pope. 12 points on 5 for 5 from the field.
Fresno State has been struggling 2 from 4 over the last 8 minutes. Only 1 of 7. Fast break points, Dan, for San Diego State. They're getting turnovers, and they're cashing in.
Yeah, they sure are, and that's been the San Diego State problem. You mentioned, Kevin, they're shooting the ball very well, but they've turned it over 7 times, and that never helps you.
San Diego State, the Mountain West regular season champion for the 5th time in 6 seasons, taking on the 2-seed Fresno State. It's been a rebuilding job for Coach Rodney Terry, but they've won 8 consecutive games coming in. They've won 10 of 11. It's the longest winning streak for Coach Terry at Fresno State.
And he's won a greater number of conference games each year that he's been there, capped by 13 this year. So a slow and steady rise for Fresno State.
3-11 the first year, Dan. 5-11 and 9-9, 10-8. You're right, 13-5 this year.
Well, they have a style of play now. And
yeah, right, exactly.
When you understand how you're going to play, it's easy to recruit because young players see the success and the growth of this university.
Who did he tell us yesterday they were trying to model their program after?
The team he's playing.
San Diego State.
It's pretty good. I'm sure there's a lot of teams that would like to model that. Nice, unselfish play by Harris to Edo with the finish.
Well, Harris is number one in the Mountain West Conference in assists and number one in steals, in addition to being the number three scorer.
And people are going to look at the numbers of Harris and say, why is he only have 3 points and has only shot the ball twice? Well, he has done other things, and there's two halves to basketball. I look for Harris to be much more aggressive offensively in the second half.
The freshman Cheatham with an offhand, Zylan Cheatham from Phoenix and South Mountain High School. He has the most freshman rebounds since Kawhi Leonard was a freshman. There's his name again popping up from Riverside, California, Kawhi Leonard.
And Cheatham is an energetic, bouncy kind of guy, but he didn't get out and bounce close enough to Harris that time.
Well, that's the problem. They switched from Allen on to Cheatham. Allen has done a great job of defending Harris. Harris got that daylight.
Yeah, but your point was a good one, Reggie. It's a 40-minute basketball game. Just because you defend Harris for a little while doesn't mean you're going to do it the entire game.
San Diego State with the ball. This is their third consecutive Mountain West Conference championship game. First in a long time for Fresno State. Shepard tries to drive and across the lane and off balance while in mid-flight. And Cheatham will try to reel it in. Saves the ball. Picked up by Fresno State. Harris the other way. He's made two, both from three.
He can't shake Dakari Allen.
No, no, those arms and quick feet.
Julian Lewis. And Kell the other way. Shepard. That's a foul called inside on the Bulldogs. They have their best season going right now since 06-07.
And you were talking about Harris and his ability to get the ball to his teammates. Well, this is one of the few times his teammates have paid off. And Edo, you get him that close, he's going to dunk it. And we're speaking of guys who can take the ball to the basket. There's Cheatham, as we said, very athletic, can drive the ball effectively.
Shepard at the line. One of 16 players in college basketball right now that have scored in their career over 1,000 points, grabbed over 600 rebounds, and have assisted on over 250. Steve Fisher, we mentioned before, he won the John R. Wooden Legends Award, recognizing coaches who exemplify the high standards of Coach Wooden coaching success, personal integrity. Other winners have included Mike Krzyzewski at Duke, Bill Self at Kansas, Tom Izzo, Michigan State, Dean Smith at North Carolina, a who's who of college basketball coaches. The great Steve Fisher, one of the nicest, kindest guys you'll ever come across in this business.
Well, if you're Coach Rodney Terry, you've got to be excited with your star player only 6 points, but yet you have a chance here to tie this ball game up.
Carter, 285 pounds, chiseling, spinning, and scoring.
Somewhere, Charles Barkley is doing jumping jacks looking at this young man play. Maybe that's why he wears number 34 in honor of Sir Charles.
Kid has worked so hard.
Yes.
Drive across the lane.
Maybe he's thinking about doing jumping jacks, but I don't see Charles doing jumping jacks. Metaphorically speaking.
He thinks about it. Cheatham across the middle, head. His fifth point drop right there.
And you look at Carter, yes, at 285, and that's being generous. He's got good footwork as he comes up with the offensive foul of hooking.
He's called right there. Wednesday on CBS, when Americans go missing abroad, one team will go anywhere to rescue them. Gary Sinise stars in Criminal Minds Beyond Borders. It premieres Wednesday at 10, 9 Central, only CBS. Kevin Harlan, Hall of Famer Reggie Miller, Dan Bonner, University of Virginia great, and Evan Washburn. We are in Las Vegas, the Mountain West Championship game. The top two seeds in the tournament, the top two teams in the regular season. With the ball, San Diego State in blue, Fresno State. Cal maneuvers in a 15-footer. Pulled up, he can't get it. The winner of this game, an automatic berth in the NCAA tournament with Selection Sunday about 24 hours away. Harris with a three, and Shepard with the rebound. In fact, a little less than 24 hours away for Selection Sunday on the road to the Final Four. Nice drive inside. Ja'Cory Allen continues to drive. He's put up two, and he's made both.
Now, Harris, he's a capable three-point shooter, but not a great three-point shooter. He's got to get some penetration, and it'd be better if he didn't throw it to the guys in the white shirts.
Kell went up and fouled on the play by Paul Watson. His first. San Diego State moments ago with a nice move inside. They've done it in and out. Timeout.
It looks like a whole new lawn. What'd you do?
Well, thanks. Went to Lowe's. They gave me a few tips, pointed me toward the right fertilizer, and voila.
Made a huge difference.
And it made me feel like I can do anything. You know what I'm gonna do? I think I'm gonna finally learn how to fold a fitted sheet.
There are no corners! This is impossible!
Scenic routes that only you find scenic. For the great outdoors and the great indoors. For knowing boundaries are there to be crossed.
4x4 today, tomorrow, we'll never say again.
Jeep Cherokee, it's how we live 4x forever. Right now, get 0% APR financing for 60 months plus 500 bonus cash on 2016 Jeep Cherokee models.
NCAA basketball on CBS.
This isn't you. I'm more me than I've ever been.
Only one Marine survived.
He's got a long road ahead of him.
There's nothing you could have done.
You're wasting your time.
It's a big day tomorrow right here on CBS. Beginning at 12:30, the Atlantic 10 championship game. Automatic bid at stake between St. Joe's and VCU. At 3 Eastern, the Big Ten championship game as the Purdue Boilermakers take on the Michigan State Spartans. And then after that, it's Selection Sunday on the road to the Final Four. A huge day of basketball all tomorrow, all right here on CBS.
It's going to be so important, the committee, when they talk about, you know, who gets those number one, two, and three seeds and where they start to plant people. We talked about this at the Open. I will not be surprised because, in my opinion, there are 10 to 15 teams. And come this time of year, everyone plays on a neutral court. There are 10 to 15 teams that very well can be in Houston.
Well, there hasn't been a best team in the country.
There has been
which team is playing the best basketball. And now you get into the NCAA tournament, it's a matter of who's going to win six in a row.
And that's the beauty of this. I mean, this is not like, you know, the NBA where it's a best of seven, cream rises. You know which team at the end of the day is going to win. If your star player is not shooting the ball well, or, you know, your coach is not making the right substitutions, you could be going home.
Guerrero with the drive. San Diego State on a little 6-0 run. Shot clock at 5. Big clock at 3 minutes. Harris, he's in a couple threes, and he gets another.
I mean, if you're Ja'Cory Allen, you just shake the man's hand because you could not have played him any better. That's just great offense
by Marvell Harris.
He's only a 32% three-point shooter. And probably not that high a percentage on ones like that.
From Rialto, California, Polk. He began the game with a couple of long-distance shots. Quiet since then. Stuck on 12 right now. Early igniter for San Diego State. Harris has it. Screen by Carter. Drive inside into Spencer by Harris.
And I think that's what Harris needs to do more of. He's got to take the ball and attack the basket.
And you know what's a little bit surprising on that? He went left. And that's what the San Diego State was telling us. They play very dominant, Fresno State, of driving the basketball right.
Shepard was trying to move, and they tie it up. Harris, by the way, with now 2,000 points in his career, number one all-time in Fresno State history, and number four all-time in Mountain West Conference history. And here he just beat that shot clock. Jimmer Fredette, by the way, is number one at BYU.
Well, you score a lot of points if you make shots like that.
You do indeed. Lewis, he began his college career at Texas. Played for a couple years and started for the Longhorns. And then transferred.
And has played well in the first two games in this tournament, but has yet to scratch today.
And Rodney Terry told us yesterday that he thought Lewis was going to be a very important factor. That is a very poor defensive play.
And a tough shot. A contorted two right there by Spencer. Thank you by Shepard.
Yeah, but if you're Watson, you've got to foul Spencer and put him on the free throw line.
Spencer got it. Shepard made the pass. Coming up in the AT&T at the half, Greg Clark and Seth Davis. The scores and highlights and all the latest tournament news, that's all coming up on the AT&T at the half from our CBS studios in New York. 3-point lead San Diego State. Their lead has been as high as 7. Fresno State has never led. And two times.
Reggie, you get an example of Takari Allen trying to push Harris to his left, but Harris gets right back to that right hand.
He'll start left, and he always wants to come back to that right.
Oh, man. That's a beautiful shot right there, and a three hit. Paul Watson. He's got a three. Watson was the high school player of the year in Arizona out of Paradise Valley High School. Hit the shot right there. We are tied at 36.
Here, my friend, I'm here to show you a better way. Watch this. Welcome to the apartment internet.
Are you somebody who might like to live near a discotheque?
Yeah.
Really? Watch this.
Polygons.
Let's say that you owned a condo that you wanted to rent out. You can list it for free.
Come on.
Isn't that good?
I'm never going back to the old internet again.
The new apartments.com. Change your apartment, change the world.
A pretty good game here. The top two seeds in the Mountain West with a shot at the NCAA tournament.
Really a great response by Fresno State after falling behind early. But remember what we said about San Diego State. They started out with hot shooting, but they're a team that does not shoot the ball very well, so they're going to go through dry spells. They've turned it over a lot, and that has allowed Fresno State, who has begun to make shots now, to get back in this game.
And on top of that, we've talked about the slow start for Harris of Fresno State. 8 quick points here in the last 4 minutes.
We don't have to talk about that anymore.
Sam Bittner has now checked in for the first time for the Bulldogs. On Fresno State, San Diego shooting with the point guard right here, and it's slammed in by Pope. On the miss shot by Kell and out of bounds.
Maybe a little too fancy that time. Maybe just a little tip would have done it. You don't have to dunk that thing. It counts the same number of points.
Timeout taken by Fresno State.
For the past 3 months, we've been quietly selling Kraft macaroni and cheese with no artificial flavors, preservatives, or dyes. And guess what?
Moms didn't notice. Kids didn't notice. Dogs didn't notice. This person named Bill didn't notice. Spring breakers, coffee makers, movers and shakers, working from home fakers, none of them noticed a thing because this Kraft mac and cheese still tastes like Kraft mac and cheese. It's changed, but it hasn't.
Weekdays at 3 Eastern on CBS Sports Network. Doug Gottlieb is breaking down the brackets and talking to the biggest names in college basketball. The Doug Gottlieb Show, only on the 24-hour home of CBS Sports. When leading at halftime, San Diego State has won 42 of their 44 games. Seven times, Fresno State trailing at halftime has come back to one. Right now, we are tied. Harris for the lead. His three-point shot has been deadly. Fresno State ends the half on 11-2 run. It's their first lead of the game.
And on top of that, they've got their go-to player, the Mountain West Player of the Year, in rhythm. Marvell Harris, as coach Rodney Terry, to the delight of Bulldog fans, go to halftime with a three-point lead.
To Evan Washburn.
Here with Rodney Terry. Marvell Harris caught fire there down the stretch. What do you think changed for him?
He did. You know what? I think he settled into the game a little bit. He let the game come to him a little bit. He was making two-foot plays, looking for teammates. Because they're game playing for him. It's really hard for him to try to go make a play one-on-one, but he made some shots for us and he's playing well.
How about defensively? San Diego State was hot early, but you seemed to keep him down the stretch. What do you think was the difference there?
Well, the biggest thing is we can't give him easy baskets in transition. We got to get back and get our defense set.
Coach, thank you.
Thanks, Evan.
Devin.
Fresno State has not been to the NCAA tournament since 2001. But they lead top seed San Diego State at halftime. Let's now take you to our CBS studios in New York, and here's Greg Gumbel.
Thank you, Kevin. Coming up on AT&T at the half, Seth Davis and Clark Kellogg join me with the latest on who's in and who's on the bubble for the NCAA tournament.
Driving down the strip here in Las Vegas, the Mountain West Championship game. Fresno State and San Diego State taking a look at the Dove for Men first half stats. Fresno State tied it three times but didn't take their first lead until now. Finishing on an 11-2 run, Kevin Harlan, Hall of Famer Reggie Miller, and Dan Bonner here in Vegas. This Marvell Harris quiet early, explodes late. Reg, in that first half,
only 3 points through 15 minutes. And then something woke him up. And if you're Jakari Allen, you can't get discouraged at the defensive end for San Diego State. These are just tough shots that Harris was making, Dan.
Well, he was. And look at this one. I mean, Jakari Allen is right there. That was at the end of the shot clock. And then he drives the ball to the basket. He had a complete half.
Let's check in with Evan Washburn.
Well, guys, let's start with Marvell Harris. The Aztec staff feels like they're defending them as well as they can. They might throw some double teams at him, but if he's going to hit contested threes, they're in trouble. Now let's get to Trey Kell. We talked about at the top of the show. He's been battling the flu. He did receive IV treatment at halftime. Now his numbers, the last two games, 2 points in the first half. You see those numbers in the second. They said that they need that for San Diego State to win this game. And lastly, guys, Cesar Guerrero also has a hematoma on his left wrist. It happened near the tail end of the first half. He was on the bench and took a shot from Cheatham as he came off the floor. Now he was back in the game. It doesn't seem to be hampering. It's his non-shooting hand, but something to keep an eye on.
Excellent, Evan. Thank you. Sets up our second half. The winner goes to the NCAA tournament.
Why, hematoma? Is that like a cut?
They taught you that at Virginia, didn't they?
Well, I think a more concern for San Diego State, your two leading scorers, Kale, we talked about the IV at halftime, and Hemsley, 1 of 8 from the field, only 6 points between those two guys.
And that's what we talked about at the top of the show. They can't win if those two guys don't play well.
Hemsley's the leading scorer, Kale with 2. Here is Pope. That is a 3. Pope had 10 of the first 12 points for San Diego State. He was scoreless the rest of the half until that triple right there.
Oh, like how he started the game there. And you mentioned it. He only shoots 35% from downtown. Has already knocked down 4 today.
Pope, here he comes. So Pope is out there. Here's Shepard with the ball. Spencer underneath. On top, they got Kell. Shepard using the glass. And the other way will come Julian Lewis.
Well, I thought Lewis did a really good job keeping Spencer from turning and driving to the basket. Forced a very, very difficult turnaround jump shot.
Fresno State finished second in the Mountain West. San Diego State won the regular season. They go inside. That is a Aztec foul with San Diego State and Spencer picking up his second. A couple interesting notes we saw as we just briefly got a look at the halftime. Points in the paint, plus 10 for San Diego State through the first half, plus 6 the Aztecs on fast break points. But it's so funny, that three ball comes into play and just changes everything.
It's a difference in this game.
It just changes everything.
And I'm not surprised with points in the paint because of the athleticism of San Diego State. Don't be surprised if Coach Rodney Terry, as we just saw here early on, going to Ito down low, them trying to exploit some easy points in the paint to kind of create a little bit more of that mismatch out on the perimeter for Harris.
Fresno State in blue, San Diego State in white. Kell wheels.
I guess the IV helped him.
I guess it did.
Looked like he was more on balance on that shot right there.
Well, he plays at a very interesting pace. He never seems to be in a hurry, and yet he gets the job done.
Russo, Lewis, Guerrero, Edo. Harris gets the ball right now. Got the move, made the bump, kicks it out. Russo splits him. Edo can't get the pass. Errant pass, turnover.
And we talked about Kell earlier in the game and his ability to drive the ball to the basket. Not a very good job by Guerrero. Allows Kell to turn the corner and get into the lane. And we have seen, we watched him yesterday shoot that little floater. That's a shot that he uses very effectively, and that's hard to defend.
And that's his first made field goal today.
Kell doubled Pope. Long two, Russo defends.
Now why, Reggie had a wide open three and passed it up for a tough two. Why would you do that?
Shepard, he doesn't pass it up.
Their best offense is a missed shot and a tip back. When they get the ball back, generally they are scoring, and it's at the rim.
Well, they get the ball back because it's a scramble situation and the defense isn't set.
Foul on Allen.
And this is what you're talking about, Reggie, that these guys, as they go, and here comes the ball, it's a tip back, and now the defense, there's four defensive guys above the three-point line, and that allows Shepard to get to the basket. If you let Shepard get that close, he's going to finish every time.
Yeah, Russo got caught ball watching right there. You can't leak out against this team.
They get it in.
That was very close to over and back.
You're allowed to throw the ball into the backcourt, so on an inbounds pass like that, there's not an over and back.
Harris, Guerrero, screened by Russo, puts up the 13-footer, rebound by Spencer. He collects his fourth. Here come the Aztecs with Kell.
On Kell, I'm looking to attack Guerrero at the offensive end.
Spencer gets the ball, another offensive rebound. Shepard, Allen, three. Rebound lassoed inside by Lewis. He's got five now for the Bulldogs, who led by three at the half. A drive inside. Spencer knocks it away. They try with Edo. He can't get it. Here they come the other way. Good pickoff right there by the 6'9 Russo.
When you're the defensive player of the year like Skylar Spencer, you're going to change a lot of shots. Back to back. Defensive player of the year. You got to be very careful when you're taking it into the paint.
They came in a game with 85 blocked shots. So you get it in there, you better be ready.
All-time leading shot blocker in the conference. Russo, three. Missed it all.
Had an easier one half a second ago.
Shepard. Allen. Oh, he went one way, and Allen took him the other.
That's what you call faking somebody.
That was right out of his shoes. My goodness. Crowd is going nuts. Down by three, San Diego State now leads by four.
The best deserves the best. Upgrade to the new Samsung Galaxy S7 Edge and get 24 bonus gigs a year. Only on the best network.
I've known a few women like you.
Oh, I don't think you've ever known a woman like me.
Rated PG-13.
I think I want a new nickname.
And what's wrong with Sir Charles?
I don't know, but I need something fresh.
What about Slam Chunk? Alley Whoops?
Or March Sadness?
No.
Full Court Mess?
Number 34 with fries.
On the round mound of sit around.
You know what? I'm good.
Well, what you want to call yourself, Chuff?
What about Chuckalicious? Guys on the road, man.
Pepper Jack cheese baked into the shell? It's gonna be big. The new Quesalupa, only at Taco Bell.
All right, it's Ford Truck Month. This is the time, this is the place, and this is Ford F-150. With a high-strength, military-grade aluminum alloy body, it's up to 700 pounds lighter than before. So you can tow more of this, haul more of that. An F-150 is the winner of a 2016 Kelley Blue Book 5-Year Cost-to-Own Award, which will save you lots of this. This is the time.
Now get 0% financing for 60 months plus $1,800 cash back on a 2015 F-150. See your local Ford dealer today.
When Americans get in trouble abroad, their passports won't save them. But we will.
Criminal Minds Beyond Borders premieres CBS Wednesday.
Back in Las Vegas, Aztecs now up by four. Let's take a look at the AT&T Fest analysis.
And it's all about the Mountain West Player of the Year, Marvell Harris. As you look at the right-hand side of your screen, you see Harris. Now look in the middle of your screen up at the top of the shot clock. This is Marvell Harris at his best. Look how far away from the basket he is. The defense is right there. Reggie, you cannot defend that.
If you're Zachary Allen, that's as good as you're going to defend a player of Marvell Harris's style. But look, you can't get discouraged when guys make shot like that with the shot clock running down. You got to continue with your principles. And look, the guy makes it, he makes it.
Steve Fisher told his guys at halftime that he thought this was going to be a game of spurts, and he wanted them to come out and get a good start in the second half, and they have certainly done that.
Fresno State has started 0-5 from the floor. They've got one turnover, 9 for the game. They hadn't had more than 8 over the last 5 games they played. Here comes Harris. Shot clock is down to 9.
Good show there by Cheatham on the down screen for Harris.
Watson
has played a very steady ball game here for Fresno State. Has hit a couple big threes.
Well, Watson is a very experienced player. Yeah. He was the Mountain West Freshman of the Year 2 years ago. And he started up until this year. He started every game of his career.
Right, starting freshman and sophomore year. Joel inside, couldn't get it on the doorstep. Harris.
Oh, yeah. That's some play by Joel.
Sure is. We'll step aside here in Las Vegas. Harris making the move, getting physical here in Vegas.
Didn't I tell you to decorate their Buick?
You did, but that's not a Buick.
Yes, it is.
Oh, Buick makes a convertible.
So which car did you decorate?
Uh-oh.
The all-new Cascada. It's a convertible. And yes, it's a Buick. Now current lessees. Switch to Buick and get this low-mileage lease on this all-new Cascada convertible for around $369 per month.
We are switching things up.
New Survivor, CBS Wednesday.
Come see the nation's best high school hoops players and future stars in the biggest game of the year. The future begins at the McDonald's All-American Games.
Lost culture has returned. Be amazed. Be inspired. Experience a divine culture. Shen Yun.
Coming to Civic Opera House, March 15th. Tickets at shenyun.com.
You know,
in America, if you work hard, you're supposed to be able to get ahead, no matter who you are or where you started out. But too many barriers hold back our families. Instead of affordable college, we have skyrocketing debt. Paychecks barely budge, but CEO pay keeps rising. And instead of good-paying jobs, millions of Americans are stuck. Wall Street and big financial interests, along with drug companies, insurance companies, big oil companies, the indifference, the negligence, that's what I want to take on. I'm running for president to root out all of these barriers because I think America can only live up to its potential when we make sure that every American has a chance to live up to his or her potential. I'm Hillary Clinton, and I approve this message.
Now LG presents Duke Game Day Right. Out of the color here in Las Vegas, a group from Cirque du Soleil performing at halftime here inside the Thomas and Mack Center, the home to UNLV. They were in this tournament, but they lost in the quarterfinals. San Diego State taking care of Nevada. Fresno State beating Colorado State, bringing us our championship game today. We just had Harris with the drive and an offensive foul. For Fresno State, that was his fifth turnover. His career high is six. Fresno State, Dan, is in the top 10 in college basketball in turnover margin. This is something that they really don't have to worry about all that much. Today, with the defensive-minded Aztecs, it's been an issue.
Well, and that's part of the problem. When you play San Diego State, a lot of those metrics that you have for how well you play on offense go right out the window.
Yeah. We had it knocked away with Lewis. And him going up at the same time, and Lewis will pick up the foul.
You can tell the IV has helped Trey Kale here. He's got a little bit more of a bounce to his step, especially coming off that high screen and roll. Missed the initial shot, but stayed with it, got the rebound, and now is going to the free throw line.
St. Augustine High School in San Diego in Mountain West Conference games. He's been the seventh leading scorer in conference play, top 10 in shooting. For a team, Reggie, that overall since Christmas has gone 18-2, with Harris getting it on the long rebound and from behind, knocked away by Cheatham. The freshman flies and sweats it away. What a play!
I mean, there's almost no words for this right here. It's these type of hustle plays. You want to go to the tournament, then you've got to be selfless to make plays like this. What a play by the freshman Cheatham.
That almost decapitated Brian Taylor, our stats guy.
Wow. Harris leaning into Chol. Inside for Edo. Again into Chol.
That was great defense by Chol.
Yet another turnover. It's been somewhat of a sloppy game on both sides here, but it's been San Diego State who's made more plays at the defensive end. You know, we were just mentioning, you know, the sophomore Trey Kell. If you're Steve Fisher, you got a freshman in Hemsley, a freshman in Cheatham. Well, this State team could very well be back in this same game a year from now. Nice young players here.
Harris is dancing, two guys on him at every move. Shot clock is down to 10. Good feed, great dunk by Edo Caracciano, but set up beautifully on the drive by Harris.
Well, he made Chol pay that time for coming to help. Chol has made two consecutive plays where he won, but that time Marvell Harris won.
Six ties, two lead changes. San Diego State is led by as many as seven. Fresno State led at halftime by three. The weaving Kell, pickpocketed on the play. Harris, Shepard is back. A trailer is there, and Harris can't get it.
Because Harris thought Cheatham was coming on the backside once again. Put a little bit too much English on it.
Now numbers. Wow! Who needs Cirque du Soleil when you can watch these two teams go head over heels?
Oh, man, this is getting fantastic here. You talk about sacrificing and wanting it. Again, people, whoever loses this game, it is not a certain that they are making the tournament, certainly in Fresno State's case. So you see the sense of desperation out here in the level of play.
Well, what I want you to watch here is Harris is going to come down into the lane. And as he comes down into the lane, Chole goes toward him. Here's Chole right there jumping up in the middle of the screen. And because he jumps up, he's not available to help out.
How about the block by Cheatham, though? There's the block there. Foul first, but Watson over the top.
Well, Steve Fisher has seen the season begin a little bit uneven, but since January 13th, as we talk about all the metrics that are involved, he got him across the wrist. They're looking at the play, the subsequent fall on top, and
well, it looks like Guerrero was making a play on the ball right there.
Yeah.
Well, but the problem is in college basketball, if you wrap those arms, and he came very close to wrapping his arms around him, that's automatic. So if they go over there and decide that he wrapped his arms around him, even though he did make a play on the ball, that'll be a flagrant one.
Oh no, that's just a good foul there by Guerrero. I don't know why it's taking so long.
It's that left arm that comes around, right, Dan? Is that what you're looking at?
Yeah, he hits him with his right arm, and then his left arm comes all the way around. And if you watch, that left hand at the end of the replay is sort of wrapped around the waist.
I've seen a lot worse, Dan, for that.
Well, no. There's no question about that.
I think this is just a common foul.
Boy, do we have an experienced crew led by Vern Harris there to come
right
up
there, grabs
the decision,
and then his left hand goes around and pulls on the shorts.
David Hall was over there with him. They were looking at him. Larry Spalding is the third official. Terrific crew. You can bet that these three will be involved in the upcoming tournament and probably make it deep as they explain
so,
things.
Given the fact that they're explaining it so long to Rodney Terry,
look at his facial expression. I'm with you,
Coach.
Called
a Terry foul.
So Rodney Terry's done a great job. They were a team that was picked to finish fifth. They eventually finished second in the Mountain West. It is a flagrant one foul, we are told. They have 13 conference wins, Fresno State did. First time they've had that since 2003.
And in that situation, Kevin, that flagrant one is a foul that the officials rule is excessive. Pushing or holding a player from behind to prevent a score. And anytime the officials see the guy wrap his arms around the offensive player in college basketball, that's a flagrant one.
But Dan, I'm not quite sure that was a full wrap from Guerrero. I mean, the play happened so fast. He made a play on the ball. Shepard's momentum kept him going forward. There's no way, even on a slow play like that, I don't think Guerrero could have wrapped him up. But they made the call. It's a flagrant one, and now it's time to move on.
Chole. Edo defend.
And what a big call it was.
That's a four-point play.
Yep, absolutely.
Angelo Chole, who is a highly recruited kid out of San Diego, began at Arizona, goes back to San Diego State with a foul.
That's the first time we've seen pressure from San Diego State today.
Shepard picks up his second.
What do we say? Some of their best offense is offensive rebound.
Sure.
They go get it, don't they?
The length of San Diego State is so noticeable.
You can't look at get the basketball in coffin corner. This is exactly what San Diego State wants you to get the basketball. Look at Harris. That's coffin corner. With this type of defense and length of San Diego State, this is almost a sure turnover, which it was.
Wells watching Spencer. Hensley is in the game, works on Guerrero. Diving inside. Chole couldn't get it. Out of bounds, it'll be the Aztecs ball.
Well, now, if we were playing hockey, we would say that San Diego State's forechecking is very good because Fresno State can't get it out of the zone.
It's pretty good. Well, right now in this second half, San Diego State is winning all the 50-50 balls, the loose balls, the hustle balls, the long rebounds. There's got to be a sense of desperation from both of these teams. Again, this is only going to be a one-team bid from this conference.
Carter comes in for Edo. Carter goes out on Kell. Mismatch here. Harris came in to fill. Cheatham.
Cheatham.
Into Chol, down he goes. Ball is loose, pinned in, out of bounds. Back and forth we go here in Vegas, Monday on CBS. Can the geniuses outsmart a deadly virus before it's too late? Don't miss a new episode of Scorpion. Monday at 9, 8 Central. Only CBS. Kevin Harlan, Reggie Miller, Dan Bonner, Evan Washburn, 3, Harris. Rebound, Hensley. Off to the races they go again. Hensley coast to coast and feeding on the baseline where Cheatham's got it. And he's in a straight jacket. Kell, 3.
That's a really good defensive job to make him dribble the ball. He just couldn't get in a rhythm. That's a catch and shoot he probably makes for 3, but they made him move.
This is when you got to put the ball in your best player's hands, which is Marvell Harrison, and have him make a play.
Harris is down inside.
Harris, no points. He's 0-4 shooting. Lewis.
Harris,
oh, my goodness. He pulls a Houdini. What a play.
Well, we are in Las Vegas, people. Okay, all right, so you're saying there are magic acts around.
Wow. Holy smokes.
Well, how was that not in and one?
That looked like one of those Cirque du Soleil deals that did at halftime.
16 points for Harris. Hensley doubled up and off. Got his own miss.
Oh, what a tip by Lewis.
Lewis the other way. Slashes, flies, fouled.
There's bodies flying all over the place here.
Great. This is terrific.
Well, when you've got two athletic teams like this, the number one and two seeds, you're going to get plays like this. Marvell Harrison with the offensive rebound and putback for the Bulldogs, trying to bark their way back into this ball game.
By four, the rules that were made to be broken. For ruling the road, no matter what that road's made of. For believing awards aren't won, they're earned. Jeep Grand Cherokee. It's how we live 4x forever. Right now, get $2,000 cash allowance on 2015 Jeep Grand Cherokee models.
Here, my friend, I'm here to show you a better way. Watch this. Welcome to the apartment internet. Are you somebody who might like to live near a discotheque?
Yeah.
Really, watch this.
Polygons.
Let's say that you owned a condo that you wanted to rent out. You can list it for free.
Come on.
Isn't that good?
I'm never going back to the old internet again.
The new apartments.com. Change your apartment, change the world.
Do you have to go?
I really do, sweetie.
How long will you be gone, Mommy?
Probably a week, hopefully longer.
I have a nervous stomach.
I'm sorry, guys.
This isn't fair.
Bye. Bye.
Miss you.
Why can't we watch the game?
Because Daddy went to art school.
Hey, sorry, I'm late.
Catch all the action at Buffalo Wild Wings.
60 Minutes goes to Europe to find out how major terror investigations are being blocked.
It's front and center in terms of the battle that we have against ISIS.
Sunday.
Monday, Stephen's All New with John Oliver, plus world number one golfer Jordan Spieth. Then later this week, William H. Macy, The Big Bang Theory's Melissa Rauch, and Steve Martin.
CBS Sports coverage of the Mountain West Championship is sponsored by Jeep. Verizon, better matters. And by Buffalo Wild Wings, wings, beer, sports. The beauty in Vegas, back and forth we've gone. Top two seeds in the Mountain West. It's March and the madness is coming. And of course, we work closely with our partners over at Turner to combine to show you every minute of every game of the NCAA tournament. You can see it on CBS, TBS, TNT, and True TV. It all begins Tuesday with the first four. March Madness is here. Dan, you and I were in St. Louis last week for the Missouri Valley. Last second shot to send a Northern Iowa Panther team to the NCAA tournament. The winner here, as Reg was just talking about, they'll move on as well. The loser, very dicey.
Wow, that's what happened in the Missouri Valley, Kevin. Exactly what you're talking about. Wichita State lost. Now they have to wonder. San Diego State has themselves in a position where if they win today, clearly, they don't have to wonder anything about what seed they'll have and where they'll go.
Here is the Texas transfer they talked about. He's got his first point.
What a great response by Fresno State after having that real difficult period there after the flagrant foul to get themselves right back in the game.
Pope a screen. Now he gets it. Allen.
Pope is the only guy for San Diego State who has made a three.
Shoulder Pope. And he's made a couple of them. Three of them. Out of bounds. Off of San Diego State. Here come the Bulldogs.
And that's a play where Joel should just shoot the ball. Joel has to shoot the ball. He tries to pass it to Pope. It's a bad pass, and Pope throws it off the underside of the basket support. But if Joel shoots it and misses it, Pope is in perfect position. San Diego State has made some odd decisions trying to pass the ball.
And again, here comes Fresno State. We're down early on in this second half by six. It's a one-possession game.
They trailed the entire first half until that three at the end when they went ahead.
Lewis gets some freedom. Pope will get another rebound. That's his eighth of the game.
Lewis really has struggled from the field. 0-7.
Joel against Carter. Grinding, spinning.
He did everything but finish.
Yeah, absolutely. Here it comes.
But keep in mind, Carter's 285 pounds. It's not an easy thing to do to shoot the ball over him or to get around him.
Harris, three. Retrieved by Allen. With a drive by Kell, and he goes across the lane, and a little shove and a foul. They go to Watson, who will pick up his second personal foul for Fresno State.
Dan, let me ask you a question. You know, you've heard the saying, you know, offense sells tickets, defense wins championships. With the NCAA and the new freedom of movement, they want these guys to flow and the offense to flow, the reduction of the shot clock. Do you think it penalizes good defensive teams like San Diego State, Virginia, Villanova, teams like that that are so good defensively? Do you think the freedom of movement is going to hurt them once the tournament starts?
I don't think that it'll hurt them as long as they're not overly physical. I think defenses that are very physical are going to pay a price in the NCAA tournament.
Kell at the other end missed. He's now 1 of 8. Devin was telling us before, he's on IVs, and he is playing a heroic game under the weather. That's a three. Wow. Down the hatch it goes. Jamel Taylor, the sophomore from Los Angeles, a former Washington Husky, puts it right through with just under 9 to play in the second half, and we are tied.
Taylor could not buy a shot in the semifinal game. What a big time to pick up his first three here in this tournament.
Kell, Allen to the rack.
Got to get to the floor. You've got to come up with those loose balls, those 50-50 balls.
Dakari Allen now has 8. San Diego State on defense. Another three, Taylor. Can't get that to go. Look at how high. It's gobbled up by Pope. 9 rebounds for him.
He's had himself a heck of a game, and he has done it in spectacular fashion at various times.
15 points for Pope. 11 points for Shepard. Long players inside. Kell on the perimeter. Lost it. It's Taylor. Harris around Hemsley and through for 2.
Fresno State now creating offensive opportunities from that defense.
Well, one of the problems they had there is Spencer is not an offensive threat at all. And when he sets a screen, they don't even worry about guarding him. So they had two guys double-team Kell, and he lost the ball.
Third game in 3 days for these two teams.
See, Spencer's not wide open at the basket. They didn't even give him a look.
Drive by Hemsley.
Uh-oh. Giving the Kimbe Mutombo finger wave from the big fella.
That was like a bug hitting the windshield. This was a pretty play by Harris as we step aside in Vegas.
Out on the town or in for the night, AT&T helps keep everyone connected. Right now at AT&T, buy the new Samsung Galaxy S7 and get one free. No matter how you hang out, share every minute of it. Buy one water-resistant Samsung Galaxy S7 and get one free. And right now, get up to $650 in credits per line to help you switch to AT&T.
During the Lexus Command Performance sales events,
Cruz Johnson steps up to the line.
There's always cause for celebration.
He got it! Did he ever come through with the pressure on?
With extraordinary offers on our most exciting lineup of SUVs ever, including the stylish all-new RX and the dynamic NX.
Turn on jumper for three.
Because thrills like this only happen during the Command Performance sales event. This is the pursuit of perfection.
If you treated your tablet like greasy fast food treats your body, you'd have no way to watch cat videos. So say no to greasy fast food and treat your body right with the delicious rotisserie-style chicken sandwich from Subway. Made with our new hand-pulled all-white meat chicken raised without antibiotics. All on our freshly baked bread. The Subway Sandwich Shop. Fresh is what we do.
To achieve financial security, there are two halves to consider: protect and grow. Instead of focusing on insurance or investments alone, we bring them together into one whole picture. At Northwestern Mutual, we guide you along your path by combining personalized investments and world-class insurance. That's one of the reasons 96% of our clients stay with us year after year. At Northwestern Mutual, we help you live life differently.
Greg Gumbel in New York with an update on the Big East Championship. Seton Hall, watch Isaiah Whitehead take the ball, take it to the hoop, get the bucket and the foul. Seton Hall led by one. They added a free throw. Now they're up two, final seconds of the game. Villanova trying to come back. Desperation shot by Ryan Archie Diacono falls short. And Seton Hall with its first Big East title since 1993. Kevin, Dan, Reggie, back to you.
Good stuff, Greg. Thank you very much. That is an outstanding Villanova team. They will get a number one seed. This is our game reset right here. The top two teams in the Mountain West. The winner will go to the NCAA tournament, like all of these teams that have already been given the invitation.
And just from that video alone, that's why I tell people on a neutral court in this tournament this year, anyone can be got. Villanova has played great.
And you look at all these teams here. I think Chattanooga is the only one of those teams that was the number one seed in their conference tournament.
Interesting.
To win the conference tournament. And Villanova was the number one seed in the Big East, so the trend continues.
Well, we began our broadcast today talking about the very turbulent season we've seen in the regular year of college basketball. It has continued here into March, and we know it will seep into the tournament. Selection Sunday, less than 24 hours away. Held from way outside. Way off, 1 of 9, he's shooting. Carter gobbles up the ball. And here comes Fresno State with their best season since 2003. Rebuilding with Coach Rodney Terry in his fifth year. A remarkable job. A terrific program now with the respect of all. Harris got Kell up. Taylor thinking about three, launching a three. Got it! Got it!
Dribble penetration, give and go between Harris and Taylor. The back and forth between the two backcourt mates resulted in that three-point shot.
Fresno State is now on an 11-2 run. Approaching 6.5 to go. Spencer on top, Pope on the wing. Allen in the corner, underneath. They're looking for Spencer. Shepard. Shepard throws in the corner. Allen, three. Pope climbs the ladder. Up high. Down hard. 17 points, 10 rebounds. He has been magnificent.
magnificent.
Oh, my goodness. Sometimes it's not even fair.
Oh, wow. Fresno State, the drive inside. It was a good-looking block defensively by Spencer.
You just cannot take the ball all the way to the basket against these guys.
I mean, between
you
Spencer,
drop the defense, you got to dump it off to somebody.
Spencer and Polk, the length between both of them.
Absolutely. There they go inside. Back out to Allen. They rotate to Shepard. The fake on Harris and a two.
And that's a good lead by Shepard. He's not a good three-point shooter.
Yeah, that's terrible defense by Harris. Why go for the pump fake? Knowing that Shepard
can't shoot the three.
Cannot shoot the three.
There's a push and a foul. It looks like it was on Shepard at one. Shepard will pick up his third.
I mean, Malik Pope has had some spectacular finishes in this game tonight. None better than this one right here.
Wow. These two teams are playing like their tournament lives depended on it. Back and forth we go.
Because they do. Fresno State's tournament life definitely does, and San Diego State probably too. So
we're getting the game we'd hope to see.
And it's just as Steve Fisher told us, guys, at halftime, it'd be a game of spurts.
With a drive right here by Watson.
Wow. Watson has been huge.
Yeah, he really has made a couple of big, big shots.
8 points, five in the second half, under five to play.
And isn't this what you want in a game one versus two, the rubber match, both teams?
Shepard. Allen.
Nice close out there by Taylor.
Their leading scorer is Hemsley. He is a freshman. Now they got Shepard on top. Pope inside. All arms and legs.
That was not anywhere near as impressive. That was just a normal basket. I didn't think he did normal.
19 for him.
He's having the game of his life. At the right time and on the biggest stage, a chance to go dancing.
Harris. Celine is who it's off of. April 2nd, 20 of the nation's college basketball stars will play against each other in the final four court at the 2016 Regis College All-Star Game presented by Walmart.
Taylor has played nice minutes off the bench here for Coach Rodney Terry.
Made a couple of big threes.
Taylor. Edo. Good. Basket right there. On the feed by Taylor. Edo's got nine and a timeout taken by Fresno State. Leading by one with 3:46 to go. Championship game of the Mountain West Conference on CBS.
Introducing new Limerita Splash. Oh, you better let them know that if he met the refreshing margarita in a bottle.
Dove Men Plus Care, the strength test. Like leather, skin is stronger when it's hydrated. That's why Dove Men Plus Care Body Wash has a unique hydrating formula to leave skin healthier and stronger.
Life as a spokesbox is great. People love me for saving them over half a grand when they switched to Progressive. So I'm dabbling in new ventures.
It was board game night with a Dalai Lama. Great guy.
Terrible player.
Go paperless, don't stress, girl. I got the discounts that you need.
Safe drive. It's a balancing act, but I gotta give the people what they want. More box.
Any words for the critics?
What can I say? Critty's gonna nag.
What?
When a moment turns romantic, why pause to take a pill? Or stop to find a bathroom? Cialis for daily use is approved to treat both erectile dysfunction and the urinary symptoms of BPH, like needing to go frequently, day or night. Tell your doctor about all your medical conditions and medicines and ask if your heart is healthy enough for sex. Do not take Cialis if you take nitrates for chest pain or Adempas for pulmonary hypertension, as it may cause an unsafe drop in blood pressure. Do not drink alcohol in excess. Side effects may include headache, upset stomach, delayed backache, or muscle ache. To avoid long-term injury, get medical help right away for an erection lasting more than 4 hours. If you have any sudden decrease or loss in hearing or vision, or any symptoms of an allergic reaction, stop taking Cialis and get medical help right away. Ask your doctor about Cialis and a $200 savings card.
It takes more than sleek lines and aggressive styling to attract some drivers. 328 horsepower that handles like this certainly qualifies as more. The 2015 Q50 from Infiniti.
Now the top two seeds remaining here in this championship game. San Diego State in the third straight final. Fresno State with their highest seed in 15 years. The coach of Fresno State, Rodney Terry, fifth season, 9 years, an assistant to Rick Barnes at Texas. They made the Final Four, a couple of Elite Eights. He was a college point guard at St. Edward's in Austin, Texas, in the Big State Conference. His mom, Brenda, watching him play and cheering him on here today in Las Vegas. She's on the left. And as Rodney was telling us last night, Dan, he said, it would mean a lot to us if we make the NCAAs. But boy, would it mean a lot to the city of Fresno to get that kind of a bid.
And his team, they've got themselves in great position.
Cheatham doubled out of his hands and off of Fresno State.
Taylor almost on the backside there. Came up with that steal. Cheatham didn't see him. Very fortunate to retain possession.
Fresno State does not have the shot blockers, but they're very active with their hands. It's hard to get in there.
Pope missed and shoved back in. Winston Shepard, 15 for him.
And Dan, we've seen this all afternoon for San Diego State. Their best offense has been an offensive rebound putback.
What a break there. They left the ball.
Head of the screen. Harris with it. Allen on him. Shot clock at 8. Corkscrew move. Lost the ball.
And Winston Shepard is a guy. Watch him. He just steps in there in the middle of your screen. Just steps in front of the defender. You got to block him out. And then Marvell Harris, he's trying to make a play, and that's what you want your best player to do, is make a play at the end of the game.
Marvell Harris has played 37 minutes in this game. Marvell Harris played 38 last night. He's exhausted.
But did you see all the white jerseys around Harris? That's the problem, that swarming defense by the Aztecs.
Well, none of his teammates went and found an open spot.
Pope, 2. Rebound by Taylor.
I think if Edo was out there guarding Pope, Pope would be much better advised to try to take the ball to the basket. I don't think Edo can move his feet quickly enough to guard him.
I wouldn't mind this high screen and roll with Harris and Eddie up top. Make Spencer guard for longer stretches.
Harris into 2. Not much elevation, knocked away and out of his hand. Shot clock at 12.
Well, that time Spencer ignored Edo. We've seen them ignore Spencer, but Spencer, he goes right to Harris, figuring that that's the worst threat. And he positions himself so that Harris cannot see Edo, and then he blocks the shot. That's a great defensive play.
Spencer's got 4 blocks in this game.
Along with Allen. Allen was pretty good on that possession as well.
Harris long on the 3. Shepard. Wow, nice move as he's being pestered by Taylor.
Well, he's showing off now.
Yeah, he's looking over here. Look at you two guys.
Well, he's not looking at me. Bad time for that.
This would be the worst time if you're Fresno State for a 3.
They were going up top that time for Pope. Knocked away. Here comes Lewis the other way. It'll be a three.
What a time to get your first field goal of the afternoon.
What a night, Reg, you're right.
That's now five different Fresno State players who've made a three. The only guy who's made a three for San Diego State is Pope.
Fresno State leads by two. The winner will move on to the NCAA tournament. Watch it right here. Cold-blooded triple. Minute 21 to play, and the Bulldogs on top.
Out on the town or in for the night, AT&T helps keep everyone connected. Right now at AT&T, buy the new Samsung Galaxy S7 and get one free. No matter how you hang out, share every minute of it. Buy one water-resistant Samsung Galaxy S7 and get one free. And right now, get up to $650 in credits per line to help you switch to AT&T.
This is our point of view. If there's a better way, take it. If there's a claim, stake it. If there's a perception, escape it. If there's an open road, never waste it. And if there's a dream to be chased, chase it. This is what we make, and this is how we make it.
Past 8 o'clock in the East, tonight on CBS begins with NCIS and Criminal Minds, followed by a new edition of 48 Hours. Tonight, only CBS. It's a two-point Fresno State lead. They've led by as many as three. They have trailed by as many as seven. You take a look at the game reset right there. Coaches Terry and Fisher, the top two teams in the Mountain West Conference. And as we've said all night long, a lot at stake for both.
You can see each team has a couple of fouls to give, so you can afford to be very aggressive.
Allen. Spencer tries to get it. They got tied up. It will be Fresno State's ball.
Well, the ball goes to the floor here. Who's the first to the floor? Fresno State comes up with the tie-up. Fresno State ball.
Another risky pass, though. Very, very risky.
Now comes the biggest defensive stop for San Diego State.
These guys are supposed to be a great defensive team now.
Now
they'll show it. Yep.
San Diego State has two timeouts. Fresno State is out of timeouts. We step aside.
It looks like a whole new lawn. What'd you do?
Well, thanks. Went to Lowe's. They gave me a few tips, pointed me toward the right fertilizer, and voila.
It made a huge difference.
And it made me feel like I can do anything. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna finally learn how to fold a fitted sheet.
There are no corners! This is impossible!
Hey, how's it going?
Guess what? I made a new friend.
Oh, wow, that's great.
Yeah, he's called Jeff, and guess what? He's from Kentucky. And you know, I'm from Kentucky.
I know where you're from, honey.
Yeah, I can't wait to have him over. He has one of those real Kentucky jerseys that I've wanted my whole entire life, and he said I could borrow it sometime. Mm-hmm. Also, I met Billy, but Billy's from Wisconsin, so Jeff says we shouldn't hang out with him because of what happened last year. But guess what? He gave me a cheese curd, and now I have a new most favorite thing. Mm-hmm. I miss you tons, but I also wish I could stay here for a bite.
Yeah. Catch all the action at Buffalo Wild Wings.
The two-seed Fresno State Bulldogs, you can see what they've got at stake, going to the tournament for the first time since 01, looking for their first conference title. San Diego State has been six consecutive years to the NCAAs. It never gets old. They like to make it seven in a row.
Well, for San Diego State, their NCAA ranked opponent points fourth, opponent field goal percentage first, and opponent three-point percentage fifth best in the nation. What better time to come up with a defensive stop to allow yourself that one possession to try to tie this ball game?
And they have a couple of fouls to give, yes, so they can be aggressive.
Mountain West champions in the regular season in white, San Diego State. Full court pressure. Harris got the ball. Allen shot it away in a foul.
Right, now that's team foul number six. So,
but Dan, why are they catching the ball so low in the corner? That's the last place. If you're Rodney Terry, you want to get this basketball. Remember, they had a turnover here just moments ago.
And they dodged the bullet there.
Edo. Harris, uh-oh. They got Spencer turning all over the place, and he couldn't get it, defended well. As Harris falls, and a rebound by Pope.
Spencer, a great last line of defense. The defensive player of the year back-to-back here in the Mountain West.
Fresno defending the goal. He's out of timeout. San Diego State has got two. Fresno by two. Kell. Pope.
With Fresno State, be aggressive defensively.
Allen. Across the lane, the collision, the ball charged free with the foul.
Now, was he shooting?
But that's only team foul number five, so if he wasn't shooting, they're going to take the ball out. Oh, they ruled a shooting foul.
Third on Lewis.
I've seen a lot of these calls in the college game be called on the floor, and it's usually side out. And that's what Coach Rodney Terry is saying.
Allen is a 64% free throw shooter. Allen has not been to the line tonight. First trip, first free throw.
All depends, of course, on whether he makes the second one, but if he does, Fresno can hold it for the last shot. If he misses, then San Diego State's going to have to foul.
Got to go foul.
He's got to get it right now.
Steve Fisher wants it, and they get it out of Shepard. He gets the foul.
He's got four. Well, certainly the ball should have tried to end up in the hand of Marvel Harrison, or Harris, excuse me.
At the free throw line will be Julian Lewis. He had 11 of his 12 last night in the second half in that win over Colorado State. 1-2 from the line tonight.
It's a 1-1.
Lewis is a 68% free throw shooter.
Here's the question, gentlemen. Do you want to go dancing or not? If you want to go dancing, you got to make plays and free throws like this down the stretch.
Fresno State with the foul to give.
Got to go.
Hensley. Pope. Hensley the drive. The knock away by Edo. Picked up by Fresno State.
Nice block here by Edo here with the left hand. And who does it fall to? Lewis, who had been struggling all afternoon until that one big three.
At the free throw line is Lewis. Allen will check in for Hensley. Lewis has Fresno State slash 5 points after going, as Reg just pointed out, 0-5, hit the three. Now at the line. Biggest lead, Fresno State. Last appearance in the NCAA tournament 2001. A long road back.
Well, that bubble just got bigger.
Fresno State by five with just under 7 seconds to play. Tonight on CBS begins with NCIS and Criminal Minds, followed by a new edition of 48 Hours. Tonight only CBS. Fresno State has gotten 18 from Harris, but the scoring has been pretty distributed for a team that has shot 39% from the field. Foul to use, but now, you know, you're up by five.
You let them go coast to coast.
Yes, exactly.
Stay out everyone's way. Way to stay engaged if you're Fresno State.
Cheatham will inbound. That's it. Fresno State is going dancing. They're going to the NCAA tournament for the first time in 15 years. Fresno State ended the game on a 7-1 run, all 7 points by the senior from Galveston, Texas, Julian Lewis. It was 62-61, San Diego State led a minute and a half.
This is your moment to start something better. Right now, take advantage of our limited time offers during the Hyundai Seize the Moment sales event. Get 0% APR for up to 60 months, plus $1,000 event cash or $1,500 customer event cash on the 2016 Sonata. Visit buyhyundai.com.
The secret about candidate Juliana Stratton? Stratton is really a puppet, a pet for Rahm Emanuel and the politicians who abuse our communities. They won't pass a budget. They eliminate home care for seniors and child care for working parents. Ken Duncan's the stronger.